side. 15th minute. Corner comes in, headed by Thomas. But Alcoa can't clear it. Goldthorpe splits defenders.
Whistle blown as Goldthorpe on the free kick. He shoots it off the bar. It's down low.
Rodgers, and they've seen plenty of passes their way so far today.
Goldthorpe looking for Svilander over the top, and the flag goes. Goldthorpe takes it away from Harshey. Elliot Goldthorpe from distance.
Hopes of the possibility of maybe extra time, but not if Elliot Goldthorpe, the conference player of the year, nor Ryan Carmichael may have something to say about it. That's solid defense. To Mason. Good give and go as Stephen Mason chips it. away from reaching that. Goldthorpe takes it away from Thomas. Elliot Goldthorpe! Inhart, second ball back to Carlos. Goldthorpe with a second bite. Carmichael head. Sit in. Alquak. Up against Goldthorpe, and referee telling Alquak to get. As the Tar Heels have had 8 shots in this second half, none more pivotal than Vichian's equal.